So I just finished doing my exercise mga kulit, and now I'm going to the hospital. Afraid po kasi ako na baka nag-coding din kami sa bus, so I'm going to use the bicycle, maybe can. So let's go. So over there good mga kulit, there's our house and the bicycle, renting bicycle is quite far. It's nearby the Tahu Park. Kung saan niyo ako madalas makikita mag-exercise, magpasya-pasya saglit while my grandma is sleeping. So I'm over close there now. This is the bicycle. This is the public bicycle, okay? From this outlet, mayroon din sila mga sasakyan na pauupahan nila at saka motorcycle. It's opposite there, may motorcycle po, tinatawag na Gugu. At ito naman tinatawag na U-bike. Okay. And we are using this. This is the sensor. You can sensor this. So once you get in trouble, so you may follow this. There's an English instruction right here. I often in trouble. There's something wrong in my car. I always got calling the customer service of your U-bike. Okay. I'm going to scan my... Okay. Blue siya yan. It means ready to take out. Take out ko na siya. Malapit na tayo sa hospital. Over there. Ayan na po. Diyan na po yung hospital. So, pasok na tayo sa loob. Iwan na natin siya. Wala kukuha dyan kasi belong to Taiwan. Kung may kumuha niyan, too obvious na. Ninakaw na talaga. At saka hindi ito masauli pag hindi the same person or the same card na yung miniscan natin. So, nobody can take this. Even if you stay whole day, nobody can take this. Pasok tayo sa hospital. Malapit na po ako sa bahay namin. Pauwi na po ako at mga some of my bicycles. I didn't take a video because hirap. Ikaw lang mag-isa, tapos iaanggulo-anggulo mo yung mga kuha mo. So, that's very short video lang po. Okay, miss ko lang po yung mag-bike. Salamat! So, mga kulit, I'm going to try this, the new one of U-bike dito sa Taiwan. So, ito. Tumutunog. Ito para siyang solar. Ayan, may solar siya. To recharge this one kasi nag-need to siya ng electricity. And so sensitive, so nag-sa-sound siya. So now let's proceed, let's go to the old one. This one is the old one. So one thing is kakaibahan nito po. Yeah. Ito po yun, parang electricity lang siya. And the new one. nasa bicycle mismo yung key. Nasa bicycle mismo yung key. Isi-sensor lang yung phone card natin and you can take the bicycle. Hold on in a minute, I'm gonna try. Sana hindi mag-e-error kasi usually itong card ko medyo may problema, hindi agad mag-de-detect. I can take easily, but the problem is after I'm using, mag-in trouble na po ako. Marami yung card yung sa ano ko? Cellphone holder ko. Now, let's proceed. Then the closure of the what's the difference the new one and the old one, and this is the new one here and the other one, and this is the old one. Okay, each side, this system is two uses, other one and the other side. Okay, left and right. Yeah, let's go there. So where should I censor this? There's instruction here. Yeah, here. Here. No idea. Scan. Hold on. Put yung card natin. Pag naging trouble ako nito, so means hindi pa na-click. Searching. Tap that card again. Okay. I guess I can. Okay. I take my bike. Okay. Here and nobody can take it because the card, if different card, they will reject it. Or if somebody wants to stolen this, then this is too obvious because this belongs to the Taiwan government. Once they selling out, they know that somebody is stolen this, so nobody can take this. So you just simply take this. Okay? Now I'm going to go inside in the Subway to buy something for our lunch. Wait. Okay. Ah, tayo mga kulit bawal tayo mga dine-in. Usually, take a hand. So, I'm going to order. This is the first food. That is a delicious food. Si ko ang kakain pa si Gradman. Waiting. Dali mo na, kahit puti sa ako nang sila magmandal. Okay lang din kasi na-air din na hindi masyad mag-init. Na-air pa ba. It's okay na medyo waiting for so na aslo niya. Finish buying. I'm going back home and return the bicycle. Let's go.